Hello, welcome to another walkthrough. We're going to be doing the Great Canyon today. I'm going to be taking Magnemite this time. He's only level 15, so I hope nothing happens. This dungeon is a... Well, I'm not sure how it's a dungeon, but anyway. It's 12 floors. You can recruit Pokemon... It's a grass and flying type at the most. There's a fire type in it. There's no boss. And... I think I covered everything. Oh yeah, 12 floors as dungeons and 13 as the boss, right. Yeah, let's go! There at last. Some mysterious Pokemon looking at the sun. Hello, can you hear us? Hello. Look at Treecko. You're joking. He's looking right into you and he still doesn't know you're there. Sleeping on his feet. Attack him or tickle him? I'll tickle him. Okay, go on. No respond. Try again. Still nothing. One more time, come on. Still nothing. I made Treacle tired. And still no reply. What? Well, did he just start to say something? Yes. Now he's laughing. Reminds me of Treacle when he laughs. Whoa, take it easy there, mate. Sinking Sun. Don't expect me to say his name, because I have not a clue how you say it. Haters. How do you say that name? How did you guess? Interesting. Yes, I will. Okay, you tell him. You take it. Tell him, Treacle. World's balance is upset. I didn't do anything. The world's balance must be restored. Unthinkable is coming. I wouldn't like to know what that is. The world's destruction. Well, look at this. He's... Didn't I defeat him back in somewhere? I'm sure I did. You better come back here. Don't put any selfishness tricks in your sleeves. The next morning. Well, the only thing about the Great Canyon, by the Great Canyon is there's loads of items in it. Good morning. You want to ask me something? Probably yes. It does bother me. So nice for you to think about me. World balance. Of course. Do I know what the world's balance is? Not really, no. Yep, okay. Don't even know what I'm going on now. It looks like we're gonna have to do a few dungeons till we can do anything. So I guess I'll leave it here. Oh wait, maybe not. That was a close one. Nine-tailed legend. You get cursed when you grab. I'm quite interested. Oh, wish cash. Yeah, I think that's how you say it. Alright, okay. Is there anything new in the dojo ever since that? No. Okay, I'll leave it. I'll just do wish cash, whatever he wants. You could just not go here and train for a little bit, but I think I'm gonna talk to him straight away. Yes, I want to know about the Nine-Tailed Legend. Why can't it show us the same guy on it? It's a story after all. To touch a tail would be cursed for 1,000 years. It was a human. A Pokemon absorbed the curse. And why does that name look so familiar? Oh well, I would have stayed with her. If it's a partner, might as well stay with her. Reborn as a Pokemon. That could be me, but I don't really remember anything. And the world balance will be upset. That's making us think that it's me, or should I say. No words, because I'm a human. Wow. Well, I know there's another cutscene after that, so I'm just gonna quickly bank some stuff. Won't bank me money, because I'm sure nothing's there. Actually, I'll just do it now. Call it a day now, we've not even done anything. You're abandoning me, aren't you? Wow, randomly saying I'm sorry. Wow, that was confusing. Well, let's have one. I've not had one of these dreams in ages. Mystic nightmare dreams, I call them, for some reason. Look, there's that Pokemon. It's saying some. You can't. What? Finally got to meet me. I am your what? Wow, that make she could say partner. That makes you think. It's a strange dream. Yes, you always have strange dreams. Oh, a flashback. Oh, why does the music always have to go every time it's a flashback and stuff? Didn't used to do that. Wow. Maybe, maybe not. Let's go outside. See Trico.